that's the most important thing to prepare your own henna, because you know what ingredients you're putting. It's all natural. So my ingredients are lemon juice, tea, coffee, eucalyptus essential oil, kajaput essential oil, lavender, and sugar. That's it.
What's kajaput?
Kajaput is one of the, it's another kind of essential oil that has been tried and tried by other henna artists, and that's why I jumped on that bandwagon. Yes, I'm going to try that oil. It's one of the essential oils.